What up, Oos?
Real shit, nigga.
Need to get him home. Dolce & Gabbana and Mary, I put that shit on. I was at my grandpa's house praying I get on. You know I miss my niggas in heaven, through me they live on. She ain't stick around with a nigga, I know I did wrong. Add her to the list of them bitches that I'ma shit on. I be where it's gutter and grimy, we keep a stick on. Niggas don't belong in this area, better get on. How you let your mama starve? How you let your partners lack? Shooting at you bitches, we ain't tolerate none of that. Niggas always talking about some snitching, I see plenty rats. 6 mixtapes, run them back, you hear plenty facts. Playboy nothing, I don't care if you ain't feeling it. Bitch, you got a nigga up in prison, you ain't visit shit. You ain't seen a rapper like me since 50 Cent. You ain't gangbang in middle school, so I ain't hearing it. Cause my mama never helped me. Never went to school at Audubon and they expelled me. How you fucking on that bitch? Nigga claiming that you broke. Bitch, that's a trick, but that's the nigga that you call your folks. Bitch, I got killers running with me. We on every coast. Know I brought the walkie with the Sprite and it's at every show. See them on the gram, so I know they wanna take me out. But they won't run up on me, though. Know we gon' bang it out. See Smoker Ray change his life, I was still hanging out. Y'all pussy niggas sucking dick to see what fame about. Wanna see my little sisters make it, wanna see them win. My little brother and my two big brothers get about the pen. Hot speed murder. No, he can't do no bid. Check who really put on for that shit. Niggas know we did.
You know very well who you are. Don't let them hold you down. Reach for the stars. That's been the name, but none like you. We can't stop your greatness. Keep on doing what you do.
I'm feeling like this, you know what I'm saying? I was living a life of crime, you know what I'm saying? And right people heard my material and I just happened to be lucky and got off the streets, you know what I'm saying? And I'm not gonna be the one to tell somebody not to hustle, you know what I'm saying? Because I used to hustle to feed my family. The only thing I can tell somebody is just to be careful, you know what I'm saying? Whatever you're doing it for a reason.
You know that.